Lilith's 27. Like we might hit level 83 tonight. That'd be good. Getting to level 100 or whatever's a bit of a journey. If that is the top level. Actually, I know. Oh, don't need a new consumable. We just use one. I bet there was one back that way. No way I'm walking off without checking there. God, it's not a good time to be drinking something when you run across some bombs. How am I alive? I do love my zippy dash as the world shred, but just for the sake of having done it, I'm going to try taking that off, try making the third combo attack larger, and do an additional load of poison, just so we can say we've done it again. It's been many a level since we tried that. Go deposit this off first. There we go. Yeah, I got a feeling the lack of zippy dash is gonna make me sad though, trying to play it that way. I was wondering where the summoner was. I thought I'd killed him. But he had a brother. Summony too. Is there any... Oh, I already do have a stack of them. Excellent. And they're dead. I just can't tell that the other effect on Shred's really doing anything great for me. I think I'd rather have the dashes. That was the effect there, that was 3. Oh, I can't see because of this extra dodge thing. It doesn't tick for all that much. Nah, I'm gonna get rid of it. Oh no! Ouches. There's our shrine. What do we get? Greed. Ooh. Corruption number two. The defender over here, that's what the problem is. Oh wow, the new axe is sounding really good. 95 willpower on there too, I like. 30% attack speed to basic skills. And some basic skill damage. Stacking those effects, yeah. I like it. I think you're going to enjoy that new item. Yeah, it looks good to me. Absolutely worth going to that helltide. Werewolf glyph, level 14. Sweet. Can make back some of the money I spent today.
This I can sell. I thank you.
$339 over the old one. That's really good. That's a significant upgrade.
Ah, a warrior. How may I serve?
Oh, yeah.